Tired of Brawl Stars lag ruining your gameplay?
Oh my god.
Whether you're on an iPhone or Android, this video covers you. I'll walk you through simple, step-by-step fixes to eliminate lag and get you back to dominating the battlefield. Let's dive in and fix it for good. First up, iPhone users, here are 5 easy ways to fix lag in Brawl Stars. Number 1 is to offload the app. Just go to Settings and head to General. Access iPhone Storage and find Brawl Stars. Next, tap on the Offload app and reinstall it. Number 2 is to update your iOS. Outdated iOS versions could slow down your iPhone. Updating the iOS version can help you improve iPhone performance and adapt your apps to the new technical standards. Go to General in iPhone Settings and tap on Software Update to install the latest iOS version. Number 3 is to update your game. Developers always update the app to fix some bugs or errors that could cause game lag or connection error, so updating your game is also necessary. Go to App Store to search Brawl Stars and click the Update button if it has. Number 4 is to turn off background app refresh. Apps running in the background consume battery power that could also slow down your internet speed. Go to General in Settings, head to Background App Refresh, and toggle it off. The final way is to check your network. Ensuring you're on a stable Wi-Fi or mobile data connection is important. Sometimes, the slow Wi-Fi speed or weak iPhone signal could cause the high lag of Brawl Stars. You can try to toggle airplane mode on and off to fix your network or signal issue. Android users, you're up next. Here's how to fix lag in Brawl Stars on Android phone. Number 1 is to clear the cache. Launch Settings and head to App. Access App Management and find Brawl Stars. Go to Storage Usage. The Clear Cache button is here. Click on it. Number 2 is to free up space. In the App Management option, you can check which app takes up too much space on your phone. If you don't need it, uninstall the app. Number 3 is to enable Wi-Fi verbose logging. Head to Settings to find Developer Options in System Settings. If your phone isn't in developer mode, you can touch the Build Number field 7 times in the About Phone option to enable it. Then, in Developer Options, find Networking field, you can see Enable Wi-Fi Verbose Logging, toggle it on. Number 4 is also to check your network connection. Before starting the game, please make sure you're on a strong Wi-Fi or mobile data connection. If your network is unstable, try to toggle airplane mode on and off to fix your network or signal issue. Many factors cause your Brawl Stars lag. If these tips do not work for you, using a VPN can also help you solve the issue. A good VPN can improve your network connection by making it more stable, smoothing out lag spikes, and actually reducing your ping. Whether you are looking for a VPN for iOS or Android, UFO VPN is for you. UFO VPN provides over 50 countries and 1,000 servers to help you speed up gaming, streaming, and browsing. UFO VPN is designed to advanced encryption that helps your data and activity be more secure and private. Click the link in the description to download UFO VPN in the Google Play Store or App Store. Then, launch it on your phone. Select a server as you need and tap on the connection button. After doing that, you can enjoy your Brawl Stars gameplay freely and seamlessly. That's all. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you next time.